So first we have a result, one of gorgeous results this week, a motif atlas that we have in previous workshop, made from beautiful viscose by Jolanta Madsen. One more time, hello. Perfect work, very accurate, just perfect shape, everything looks great. I love this motif. Thank you so much for your beautiful presentation, and very clear, everything is here. We can see clearly everything, how it looks. So you made it excellent. Thank you so much. Next results from Lynn. Amazing, Jolanta. Jolanta, you received comment from Coralia. Thank you, Coralia, so much. And we have results from Lynn. I think Lynn is traveling, so thank you for help. You write to Cindy, refresh your link. Thank you for help. So we have two motifs atlas from my friend Lynn from France. She's traveling, so she didn't iron these motifs, but they look really great, beautiful work, and very thin thread, Italian viscose. Great result. Thank you so much, Lynn. Thank you so much for this result. Very beautiful work. Next. Amazing, very accurate work from Jolanta. She made this butterfly from cotton thread, cream color. Like you can see, just I have no words because everything looks great. Perfect work. Each stitch is so accurate, so straight. The size of each stitch is perfect, and the same size we have of this beautiful wings. Butterfly is really gorgeous. Thank you so much for your result and a really beautiful photo too. I see a new comment on JT House page. I will look now from Ruby. Okay, I will try to see it. It's just first time today. I see comment from Cindy. I see comment hi Julia, and I see now from Ruby. Yes, it works. Hi. Thank you so much, Ruby. Great. So you can just watch this video on Facebook. You can write comments there too if you like. Will be nice. Virginia, I see that you write something there too. In few seconds I will see your comment. And Jolanta, Coralia likes your butterfly. You said thanks. Hello Julia, I see Sira Karn. Hello. Thank you for comment. Virginia, see your heart, yes. Thank you. Thank you. I have managed to join in. Great. Thank you. So it works. I hope it will be nice and more people will see your results, will see this workshop. Will be more interesting to make these workshops for us, yes. Jolanta, it works on Facebook also. Okay, great. Thank you so much for all these comments. Now let's continue to see these results. It's a few elements made by Cindy. Hello, Cindy, one more time. Excellent results. We have here butterfly, yes, from previous workshops. Let me show you. We have here element Cassandra, very beautiful. It's from my course about Irish lace, secrets of Irish lace. I use this motif for few projects: tablecloth Lyra, also Topolina, and dress Dream. So from first lesson. Next we have my element special motif flower talisman. This time we have flower talisman in two colors. I see new comment. Get YouTube. I am in mountains. Jolanta, great. I wish you a nice trip and a wonderful experience. I hope you will watch this workshop to the end because we have here special motif today and a lot of news. Okay, and next I want to look one more time to this page. Maybe someone write. Okay, good, very nice. So we have flower talisman in two colors. Your work looks perfect. I like all this motif. Thank you so much for your work. Everything looks great. Oh, Sue said that she loves this pink color in talisman. A very nice flower. Jolanta write comment. Thank you so much. So Cindy, people like your work very much. I love it too. So thank you one more time. Next, we have just fantastic result from Yolanta. She made a motif atlas from again from cotton thread, cream color. Incredible work, incredible presentation. It's so beautiful. I saw it and I say whoa when I saw it. It's so beautiful. So thank you so much for all your work, for your design, and this beautiful photo. I love it. I just can say it's amazing work and your motif is perfect. Thank you very much for such work. You bring me a lot of joy when I see such results. And next, just fairy tale result, very cheerful from Yolanta Madsen. Hello one more time and thank you, big thank you. All the time you inspire me to make new photos. This motif atlas looks great. You use a very thin thread, your work is very accurate, and this presentation is just fabulous. Thank you so much. It just brings a lot of happy emotions. I enjoy it. Thank you very much. And also, I used this photos for video. I hope you saw it for small video with this element. It was really great. A very nice flower that was super. I see comment. I have not done any yet, as my mom is down on holiday. Ah, okay, your mom is on holidays and you didn't make any elements. You, it's okay. I hope you will make some elements and send me your results. But don't worry, I understand, so everything is okay. Next, what we have? Next, we have just one more time, thank you to your results. Thank you for your comments, your activity. Each time you send me more beautiful photos and more beautiful elements. Thank you, it's really great.